Downhill coming up soon. Fast descent coming up soon. Nice and steady. And your intensity level should be around 75 to 80% as we climb this little grade. We're still heading towards the big descent into Keene. So stay with me. That aerodynamic tuck, the more resistance you create. Try to stay aero. Train yourself to stay aero. Increase your flexibility. Improve your lower back strength and your neck strength. There's a sign for Keene. We're almost there. You get a little break coming up as we get finished with the first segment of this ride.
Nice steady rolling area here. Get into a rhythm. Try to keep your cadence up. Probably around 85 RPMs. Nice and smooth, nice and steady.
Okay, keep it steady here. Still in your big chain ring, 15.
All right, nice job. That was a tough section. Okay, here we are on Hazleton Road, and on this road, we're gonna go roughly 7 miles out and back. It's a turnaround for the iron distance course. Here's the turnaround.
Big chain ring 15, big chain ring 15. Stationary bike tension on a 3. And we just went over that little grade, so now you're back to your small chain ring 15. Always thinking about your good form, staying as efficient as possible. That's why good cyclists just look like, make it look effortless. Cadence up, give me around 100 RPMs if you can. I know you're getting tired, but stay with me here. Let's stay focused over this final stretch. And you will have a great endurance building ride when you're done. Stay on my wheel. Nice job. Okay, coming up over the top here, go to your small chain ring 15. Small chain ring 15. Come on, small chain ring 15. Let's go, let's go. Get that cadence up a little bit. 90 to 100 RPMs. Going downhill, 90 to 100. Crank it up. Because we're almost finished this ride. Still have a little ways to go though. Maintain your focus, make sure you're drinking your fluids, make sure you're taking in your calories. What's up? People out walking their dogs. The locals around here are used to seeing cyclists and triathletes coming up to train in the summertime in particular. Very friendly town.